It's just a 12 valve, 72 millimeter turbo, 14 mil P pump, 2.5 tons, 2.5 ton case. She runs all right.